Hello everybody, I'm Cat the Retai and welcome back to Forza Horizon 4 in the dark. But what can you do? Well, today we are not going to drive in on to Corsa, but continue on with the playlist. We only have two things more to do before we are finished. We have the PR stunt and the blast from the past and getting the Lancia Delta. So where is that one? It's there. Okay, let us head over there and see what we need to do.
Ah, spring. The season of new life and new beginnings. Oh, and new championships, of course.
Of course. We can choose from these cars. For GT, McLaren, Nissan, Porsche, and I don't think I used this one too much. These are a barn find too, so yeah, why not try it out? Okay then. Is this like the... No, I don't think it's like that. Sorry, I was thinking too loudly. Why do I have full driving line on? I don't know. I need to change that after race. I cannot do it now because that is like a difficulty thing. Diablo, get out of the way. Okay, now we have this TVR in front of us. We need to get rid of. Okay, come on. And we are in first. I realized I can set it. This car is actually wild how fast it is. Interesting. Oh yeah, we are already at the finish line. Good! Should I turn off the difficulty for each race? Because Norway was on expert and next time the pro and then unbeatable. Yeah, I think we're going to do that, just for try. I don't hope I messed up too much, but we'll try. It's too hard to do any PR stunts, so we're gonna just continue on. And doing this one first. Okay, down on difficulty and pro. And I have to change the driving line. Braking on. I like to have braking on, because why not? Okay, it will be interesting. We got three laps to do. Let us bang in a good one. If I don't get first on this one, I'm just going to continue on pro on the next one. No. Yeah, I think so. I don't know. If I don't win this one, I'm not going to turn off the difficulty. Diablo again out of the way. Ah, screw that up. I need to rewind. I need to rewind. I was coming in too hot. Draft for the win. This is a ugly race to do this car in. Lot of corner, not high speed. And I messed up that too much. I don't like rewinding, but even I know when I'm messing up. Faster than the Mercedes, come on. He's braking too, that's nice. For me anyway. Do not rewind, do not rewind. Okay, nice. And there we go. That was a race and a half. So now, for hopefully the weather has cleared a little bit up and we can do that PR stunt. Yeah, it's a little bit better. Where is the PR stunt? There it is. So we need to do 197 miles an hour. And the best is 100. I think I know which vehicle we're gonna use, but not sure. Okay, we will see if the Trailcat can do something else. Ah, it's a Forzaton. Okay, we're doing that now. for that is... Come on, can I... Still...
Round one, started!
Am I alone on this one, or... No, I'm not alone on this one. I can... Haha! That is with my speed zone I need to do. Nicely done! So 97 is what I need to get. Okay. There, 98. Haha, we did it. We actually did it. We didn't get that shows that we got it, but I know we got it, so that is no problem. Well, we get 100 here, so that is no problem at all. I'm not sure if you're going to complete this for Forza Online. We are just too slow.
Round three complete.
Yes!
Congratulations!
We had like 20 seconds left, and we did it. Oh, thank God. That was stressful. Actually stressful. Don't do what I just did. Always show up early to Forstone live events, it's my opinion. What I did now was like joining when it was 1 minute over... 5 o'clock. 1 minute over 5 o'clock. And then you're joining the late club or whatever I want to call it. Those who didn't show up too early to get a lot of team members to help out. So we were 4 people doing it and it was just enough to do it. Just enough. But yeah, what can you do? Okay, then we have the next race to do now. And... then we should check out the Lancia, I think. Okay, we won the last race, so I don't think we are as a big disadvantage. So we're going to... like, as long as I get third place, I think I'm good. So we will see. Bad start there, but... Ferrari, get out of the way. Like you, but not now. No, that was a bad line. This is a race I don't like, I think. I think I struggled with this one before. This car is just... this car is best at top speed. Get out of the way, car! GTO... way... no! They are so unpredictable, those cars. So I don't know what to do the half the time. I'm going to stick in third place now. I don't think I'm going to win this. Maybe if the brakes there... there. Okay, we get second place. We're scooting a little bit around. Oh, gonna get first. I get first! Haha! Okay, that was just luck. That was just luck. To be quite honest, just luck. Whew. So no, blast from the past. Completed. Second and first. And we got the... Lancia Delta. You can buy this, can you? Not? I think you can. Let me check that. But before we are checking that. Now... everything that is... doable except from these two, but I'm going to do them on my own time, are completed. So 98% and we're almost at 100. So yeah, another season, 100 completed, done. I think they're fun to do, but I wish there was something to get when you 100% completed the season. But what can you do? So now we're going to check out the Lancia Delta. and here it is, the Lancia Delta. You could buy the two-door version, but not the four-door version. That's the only difference I was seeing in the store. I think this car is some special something, but I don't know. So yeah, any further ado, let's take it around the test track and see what it will do. And I don't know if this is a four-door, I guess not. So you will see how Lancia build their cars. Okay, so there. So in 3, 2, 1, go. It's not going to be the fastest car, but yeah. I want to be a fast car, but we will see about it. Maybe screw that up a little bit. Again, it's understeering quite badly. And the power was a little bit weird. It was like it's got power and it's understeer. This is not a great car. Not the hating Lancia, but it could have done a little bit better.
Recalculating route.
And two corners here.
In 400 yards.
I was slow. I think this is a heavy car. Maybe on the rally course it would be good, but not here. Okay, go for it. Straight here, will it get some? No, it's not that fast. Actually, it's actually pretty
slow. You've arrived at your destination.
Yeah, and across the line, and on the field, and through the sign and the wall. That was the Lancia Delta. If you didn't get it, I don't think you are missing out of very much, but yeah, again, interesting car and cool, but nothing to go mad over if you lose it or didn't get it. But anyway, so yeah, I think that's going to do for this video. We're going to see what next season of event has in store for us. I don't think they are up yet. No. They're fairing in spring and they are going to get back into the summer next time, but again, we will see what car we have then. So, until then, I want to thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, hit that like button, subscribe for more, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye!